So let's see what he does. Race one, lights on, set to run here. Favourite in the yellow, they're ready. Racing, Finish Swish about second last away. Speed here from Gemtree Mercury will lead. Finish Swish gets to third. Going to second, Daniel's Mercy. Finish Swish starts to pick up. Four lengths away to Bella Princess, Bourdain and Jagged Fury. They spin the bend. Now there's a run for Finish Swish. Leader still, Gemtree Mercury. Daniel's Mercy and Finish Swish are starting to power late. In front, Gemtree Mercury. Gemtree Mercury might have done enough from Daniel's Mercy and Finish Swish. Not much in the first three. Bourdain next in. And Bella Princess and Jagged Fury, the last pair to clock in. And Gemtree Mercury lifting. Daniel's Mercy the outside. Finish Swish the middle. They drive. I thought the inside narrowly. And has won. Gemtree Mercury wins from Daniel's Mercy, the kennelmate to Finish Swish, who ran a cracking race. And Finish Swish, after being sluggish away, has come between them late to get third. Not much separating the first three place getters there. 1, 4, 5, and 7. 22.81 the time. And Gemtree Mercury for Paul Reeman does enough. 1, 4, 5, and 7. 22.81 was the gallop. So a busy finish to start the day. But it's a half ahead, that winning margin on the first event on the program. The second favourite, Gemtree Mercury, does enough.